The Pit Hotel. Misty, Trishti and Vishti go to the hotel for a day. They take their suitcases. They go to the spas and eat lots of food. The city that they are in is called Bunny Tunny. Until at night, Trishti can't find her suitcase, so she asked her friends to help her, until they find out that a robber has stolen her suitcase. Who could it be? Until the next day, they find out who it is. You have to read my graphic novel to find out.